Perfect. Yeah, I came from Taiwan, and I'm here to introduce you the PyCon APEC this year, which this was original held by Singapore. Yeah, so we are this year's organizers. And you know, the Python now is a very popular language in Taiwan. Yeah, we have many domestic communities, like about 7 to 8 around Taiwan. And so, yeah, we think we have to start a conference. So we start PyCon Taiwan. And after 2 years, after Japan and Singapore and Japan, yeah, we start the PyCon APEC in Taiwan. Yeah, as you can see the small one. Yeah. Last year, it's our first time to hold this event. And this year, it's the second time. So the main thing of this year is back to feature. Yeah. Do anyone know about this movie? Yeah. Because it's the second time we hold this event, so it's the second episode. Okay. Here comes the time, and we do have 3 events: the conference, the screen, and the tutorials. And it's little before the PyCon Singapore. So I think it's very good opportunity. You can come to Taiwan first and then return to Singapore. Yeah, it's very good. Awesome. Okay? And the screen. The screen is just come after the conference. So you can stay to join our screen. And our screen will lead by our keynote speaker. Maybe.
Can you talk about the script for a second? What is that?
The screen? The topic is not...
What is a screen?
Okay. The screen is a holder. Yeah, will manage a team, a project, and he will open some issues, and you can take issues and develop to help him fix some bugs or some new features. Okay. It's very good to join a project. Okay. So yeah, we are still calling for proposals. And we do need you. So if you think you are interested in Taiwan, you can submit a proposal. And the deadline is very near, very close. So time is running out. And the proposals, we need some four kind of proposals, like regular talk and lightning talk and sci-fi track talk, which is focused on the Pythonist who love the science, like big data, high performance, something else. And we do call for workshop. So if you have interest in lead some workshop in Taiwan, come, okay? And you can see the past years, our regular talks, the amount of our regular talks is going very fast. Yeah, and we expect more this year. Okay, these are the last year's keynote speakers. And you can see Jessica McKellar, yeah. She is also the keynote speaker in PyCon Singapore this year, right? Yeah. She's good. And here comes the this year's keynote speakers. We have Ben Lindbergh, Kenneth Rice, which is the author of Request. Do you know that? Mm-hmm. Yeah, if you Google him on the PyPy ranking, he is now the topiest one. Okay? The ranking, yeah. And we do have Stephen Johnson, who is the author of Julia. Do you know Julia? Yeah. Okay. And Robert Brasio, Travis Oliphant, and Arnold Berger. Okay?
Sorry, Julia, is that the new name for IPython notebook? Or is that something I confused with?
I think it's focused on some mathematical module. Yeah. Like SciPy.
Yeah,
you want to
like for
Okay, and because sponsor is very important, so we have to show our sponsors. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Yeah. So,
does that mean that you would have also iron Python docs?
Sure, for sure. Yeah. So, please come to join us. Thank you.
Thanks, everyone. So, I'm just curious, like,